Drivers down Garland Avenue just a few weeks ago dealt with detours and construction blocking parts of the road. The construction has been caused by a 270-foot pedestrian tunnel, a tunnel that is now underwater. Matt Mihailovich is the trails coordinator for the city of Fayetteville.
Part of putting a tunnel in underground like this is you have to deal with the water. So we knew that was part of it. What we're going to be doing next is installing a wet well, which will have a grate on the top. All the water will flow into it. We've got a series of pipes and things that will all flow to that point, that low point.
The rain from the past 2 weeks has gathered here in the tunnel, and a process to pump out all the water has to come next.
And there'll be a pump inside there that will come on with a float. So whenever that fills up with water, that pump comes on, it's going to pump all the water out.
After the wet well is installed in the tunnel, the concrete for the trail will be put in place and a concrete barrier will be erected around the trail. The new pedestrian tunnel will connect to Skull Creek Trail, increasing the length of trails for bikers.
So we have a 7.6-mile continuous trail, and this will tie right into it and continue west, as expanding our network of trails in Fayetteville.
Although the building of this tunnel does not affect Garland Avenue anymore, the construction here will continue until the tunnel is said to be done, spring of 2012. Reporting for UATV, I'm Melissa Bollero.